Express 26 over 6 as a mixed number in its simplest form. Okay, 26 over 6, first, let's change it to mixed fraction. We'll get 42 over 6. And from here, okay, divide by 2 to the numerator and denominator. Okay, and that will leave us with 4 1/3.